Let's go to the smart search bar here, and I'm going to type in how to repair. Just typing that in will populate an assortment of repair videos and blog posts to do just that. We're going to click on L42B2, and as I scroll down, you can see that there's an accompanying blog post and a repair video. From within the app itself, hit play, and you can actually watch the repair video in real time through the app.